We are going to look at inverse functions. Inverse functions, they're the functions that undo. Here's a function. It takes a value, multiplies it by 3, and adds 1. Well, here is its evil inverse function. It takes a number, and it subtracts 1, and then just to be contrary, it divides by 3. So if this is the function, this is the inverse function. It undoes what the function does. Isn't that frustrating?